comes back and takes the mark. Good mark. Down the line. Speed is on. Kavanagh takes and then gets crashed in the end by Justin Clarke.
How good was that? You know what? He recovered to get the ball out with a handball too. I love the way he goes about it, this kid.